The mother of victim Denise Naslund says her daughter's murder ruined her life.
I developed agoraphobia, and I don't go out anymore. I'm in this house 24 hours a day. It's like dying. I just think of how things were before Ted Bundy came into our lives. Nothing's the same anymore.
While he confessed to many crimes, investigators say he recanted many statements and couldn't be trusted to tell the truth. Ted Bundy was executed by electric chair in Florida.